security guard.
This is Jacob Temple. I'm being held prisoner by Dr. Mercer. That lying fucker lured me off the mining deck to go. This is Marker's start. Virgin, I'm letting go. And if you find it, don't touch that marker. And if you see Mercer, run. I love you. After David, I never imagined I'd be fucking coming back.
Time to go, Mr. Temple. You can just leave your force gun here. If you want me to build your shit, I'll need it. But you won't need these modifications, will you? They look like they could hurt someone. And a whole lot of you. There. Now the marker. You can go ahead of me, Mr. Temple. Safety first.
Locking security card.
This is Jacob Temple. I'm being held prisoner by Dr. Mercer. Off the mining deck to go. Make its marker start. Virgin? I don't know. Even if you find this, don't touch that marker. Mercer, Rum. I love you. After David, I never imagined I'd... Fuck, he's coming back.
Time to go, Mr. Temple. You can just leave your force gun here. If you want me to build your shit, I'll need it. But you won't need these ones. They look like they could hurt someone. A whole lot of them. There. Now the marker. You can go ahead of me, Mr. Temple. Safety first.
Thank you.
caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer. Transfer. Caution. Access bridge is obstructing transfer.
I can get there from the computer core.
A pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Emergency. Deck evacuation protocols are in effect. Emergency. All personnel proceed to your designated safe zone immediately.
brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Maximum capacity. Evacuation protocols are in effect.
On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Quarantine activated. detected.
Daniel. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now. Isaac, we can't run the automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jeez.
for gravity before we can load it.
Hurry.
Cleaning up a very, very old mess.
I told you and Hammond that Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kynes didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse-engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So EarthGov sent you to sweep all of your luck. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth, we made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna close up! Daniels! It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time. Shuttle and remote pilot from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing!
Fucking kidding me! Shit!
Warning! Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? If you're not ready, your miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.
Thank you.
on before all that rock falls. How do we do this?
Come on, we need to hurry.
Evacuation report. The shuttle's gone. Took off and then crashed right back down into the bay. Took a whole crowd with it. Must be 100 people dead. We've lost the rest of the shuttles. God help us. There's no way out. Anyone hearing this? Do not land. I repeat, do not land on Aegis 7. Fuck the Ishimura. They left us to die.
Thank you.